gone. Another year. Another year without Kassy being home. I'm gonna miss her so much. Hey Kassy.
Hi.
Are you ready for school today?
Yeah.
You excited? Yeah?
No.
What did you say? You said no?
No, because he said no. I did not. Plus say no.
No?
Yeah. No, 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 no.
What?
It's like no, no, no.
Shy at my little dance.
No, no, no.
Shy.
No, no, no. Remember going to say no, no, no.
A big grade before.
Yeah. You're in what? Remember what you learned last year? 1 + 1 is?
2. 2 + 2 is 4.
6 + 6 is?
12.
Okay, Kassy, here we are. Grade 3. First day of grade 3. Thank you. Yeah, same school as last year.
Yeah. That's gonna be new school.
No, just new teacher this year. Last year you had Miss. This year you'll have somebody new.
New classmates?
Some new classmates, some will be the same. Let's see if we can find your classmates. See if you see anyone familiar.
Yep.
Is anyone familiar?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hi, I'm
Mrs. Hi, how you doing?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Did she come on the bus today or not today?
Not today.
But she'll go home
tomorrow. Yeah.
And she'll go home tonight on it?
Yeah.
Okay, perfect. Wonderful.
Cool.
Right. Say
bye to Dad. Bye bye, Kassy.
Yes, ma'am. There are a couple more friends.
Hi, Kassy.
Hi.
Yeah. Kassy's ignoring me. Hi, Kassy. She's our new teacher. See you after school. Hi, how you doing? Kassy is gone. Another year without Kassy being home. I'm gonna miss her so much. Every year I'm like this. Every year I cry. I miss Kassy so much. Oh Lord, Kassy, come back to me. Come back to me. Never mind. So excited, Kassy's gone. Kassy's gone. Whoa, whoa. Kassy's gone. Whoa, whoa. Kassy's gone. Woo, yeah. See you next time, Kassy. I'll see you when you get home. Don't worry, I'm still gonna miss ya. I was just joking. Yeah. It's nice to see Kassy. She's excited to go back to school. She's ready for another year, grade 3. Cassie's getting older really fast. Can't believe how fast. She's already 7 years old. No, still already in grade 3. Gonna miss her today, though. First day back to school. Hope she has a good day. She's got a new teacher. Everyone says she's a good, really good teacher. So I'm sure Cassie's gonna like her. Looks like she's got 2 or 3 classmates from last year. A few new classmates. So, looks like she's, from the video, looks like she's gonna have a good year with her friends. Just a little update on what Cassy's doing. She's our oldest. She's got more things to do in her life instead of staying home all the time. Safe. She'll learn lots. She'll have an awesome year. So, record Kassy when she gets home later today. So later today I'll pick Kassy up. See how her day went. First day of school is always fun. First day of school is always fun. So she'll have a good day today. Get a good news report from her today when she gets home on her bus. Today I decided to drive her in just so you can see her school, her classmates, and see how excited she was. She was really excited to be back. So I'll see you guys when I pick Kassy up.
Gender fell asleep in the toy box.
What is happening here? Kendra fell asleep in the toy box. Look at this. dad here to see his daughter. Kassy, how was your day? How was your first day of school?
Sure.
Yeah.
Cool. Sweet.